This is MD Ali Asgore. Welcome to new another parts video of Planet Automation Limited. Today I want to describe about ACE triggered weaving relay. So friends, no more late, let's start the video. First I want to say about shortly described about what will you have in this video. What is ACE triggered weaving relay and how does it apply in Logo PLC? So friends, Let's go to the point. What is a integrated weaving relay? A integrated weaving relay is as like as one of the parts is as like as weaving relay types. Weaving relay. The previous video I was described about the weaving relay. Okay, this one part is as like as working procedure as like as weaving relay, but is degrade is that means we know that is the side effect. Okay, when you were triggered of this site or triggered size, so TR is when sense the time is counting. Okay, this is the point. How do we are in this application of PLC software? Okay, firstly we are going to the new, then go to the ladder diagram. Okay, this is the program page. Okay, we are now open to the ACE triggered parts. Will you describe about the details help to this ACE triggered weaving relay? Okay, shortly description and input pulse generated a preset number. Okay, when any kinds of sensor devices, any kinds of sense going to this input, there are this is the triggered point. Okay, so that time this is a sense to this. Okay, preset number of output pulse with a defined pulse or pulse ratio triggerable after a configured delay time has expired. Okay, when we are sensed to this triggered point, that is activated. And there's the two parts of this device, that was is TL interpulse width and pulse width or TH. These are two parts of this timer or ACE triggered weaving relay. Look as a timer, but its name is relay because its characteristics as like as relay types on and off. This this characteristics its name will the relay types. Okay, so friends, this is the interruptible width. This is a TL or the low time. This time is really a primary issue. Okay, low time, I said is 5 second, and false width is the TH or high time. Okay, I want to say this is the 10 second. Low pulse, low time, so this is set in 5 second, and high time, this is the set for 10 seconds. Okay friends, I'm going to the comments. This is the ACE triggered, timer or relay. ACE triggered timer. So friends, this is the ACE triggered relay or timer as well as so I set the TL, this is the low time, and this is the high time because this point. So friends, as like as this is the two parts of the this timer. This is the TL low time and TS for high time. Okay, low time, this I was said this is the 5 second, and high time, that is I was said is 10 second. Okay, both of work is in initially this is the work TL interpulse width, and second time this is the TL work. Okay, this is the interesting point of this timer. First time when this is the counting, initially one output before output all is on, and then TL width our output, that is when it, this is off, and then it will be conducted. And this is the duration, last duration time for the related to this timer. Okay friends, let's start the main topics of our this video. How does it apply in Logo PLC? Okay friends, let's go to the program, then we will clear up these topics here. Now I take a input sensor. Okay, this is the I1 for start pattern. This is the start program, and this is the brake contact for emergency stop. So friends, this is emergency stop button, and this is the main output of program, and this is the latching point, Q1, and then we connected each and other for the operated the program. Again, so friends, this is the our main timer connected to trigger point, and this is the reset point. Next is reset point. What will be the basically reset point is basically not work it or no need in the operation or working procedure. So we take a make contact for T1, and then take a output when you for clearly guess I want to many more apply the many more output here. So friends, this is the output, all this connected to the ANO STGRE timer ANO. Okay, this is the operation of our application of STGRE timer. Okay friends, now we go to the simulation. What will going on? Okay, make push button, momentary push button, and then go to the momentary push button, then again. Okay. So friends, now start the time. Now we start the program right now here. Start the program, and this timer is counting here. After this, initially, in your 5 second is counted. That means interval 5 second is counted, and this, then the pulse TS time. When this duration will finished, this output will start again. I again start the program. Firstly, interval width. This 5 second is counting. When this 5 second is counting, after the related to this all output will on. When this 10 second will be finished, this output all is off. This is the related to the this timer. This timer is absolutely off related to every output of this. Okay, and we are taking a good sections, and this is a good part of interesting part, that is it's related to this point is all is off, and when we are absolutely whole operation want to off, that's the emergency stop button. This will be off. Okay, and then again start the program. Firstly, interval width. This is the tail low time. Low time counter. After low time counted, this will be as which working procedure as like as whipping time. Then it will be off. That's why this triggers whipping relay call also. S triggered whipping relay, because both operation is included in a one timer. That's why when you are some outputs, this time is for before outputs. Okay. Initially this output will be on, before output will be on, and then all output will be on under these devices, and then will be in the durations when counted by or finished, that will be stopped. Okay, the when you are follow these rules, you are applied to this must be need to the STGRE whipping relay for this operation. This is a very easy configurations for this sections. So friends, this is the operation of S-degrade whiffing relay. So friends, thanks for watching. If you like of my video, please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for this process will never miss another update. So friends, wait for next tutorial. Till then, Allah Hafiz.